Joe DeBlasi for the Varsity Sports Network. We're at St. Francis. Our preseason previews continue. Mark Karcher, the coach of the team, great player when he played himself in the BCL and the MIAA in the 90s. And he's been the coach now. He's going in his third year. He'll be going for his third consecutive MIAA championship. He has a BCL championship under his belt when he was a rookie coach just 2 years ago. And I know from looking out there on the floor right now, I see a lot of talent. Mark, talk a little bit about who's already moved on to college that has played for you in your short tenure, and what does this season look like?
Oh, well, we had Terrell Vincent. He's playing at UMass right now, playing real well, going good to school. Wayne Sperl, he's down in Richmond, and Dante Holmes is down at a prep school right now. So, we had some good time to the left. You know, we have some young kids. We had some seniors this year, Gregory Lewis, Ronald Williams.
RJ's back.
Yeah, RJ.
And Lewis is back. Okay.
Yeah, exactly. Greg is signed to go to Rutgers.
Congratulations to him.
Exactly. So, you know, we're trying to build off the two seniors. I call them veteran players. They've been here for 4 years. We lost a lot of games, and we won a lot of games with them. So, you know, they can help the young kids. We're real interested in this season. We have some young kids coming in. You know, we have Greg just trying to, you know, school other kids. And we had, you know, the coaches, we put in a lot of hard work and fundamentals in developing their skills.
Got to ask you one quick question because I'm making the rounds now. And I miss going over to do an interview with Cardinal Gibbons. I already miss it.
Right. You know, there's a lot of history there. Even when I was in school playing, I just love to just go play against, you know, school with a lot of tradition, good coaches, good players. And, you know, like you said, you know, just the thought that they're not on the schedule, we won't play them this year, it's touching. But, you know, things happen. You know, I'm all about the kids, so it kind of hurt, you know. And then also the history that building and that gym carries.
Yep. I coached when you played,
right.
And I know the history there, too. Well, listen, the young coach in front of me, going for his third consecutive A-Conference championship, trying to get his second BCL in 3 years. It went down to the wire with Calvert Hall last year in the BCL championship. I appreciate you coming on. I'm looking forward to being here when the season starts. I wish you nothing but the best.
Thanks a lot. Appreciate it.